Actually, would you mind doing a shout out to our friend Lana?
She couldn't
Lana.
Make it.
Lana.
Lana.
Yes.
Okay.
She loves you.
Hello, Lana. Sorry you couldn't be here.
Yeah.
We miss you immensely.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. The cameraman. Okay. I'm going to go over here. Yeah. He gave up. It is my favorite. You guys.
He's Charles. Charles Drinky. The father's over yet.
Ladder top the ball. 17-month-old baby, I don't care for the lucky glass.
Oh my God.
Make sure this is a real sword. Open your mouth.
Turn those machetes into lightsabers that are flying past I, Justine, then someone is missing an excellent viral video opportunity.
25 minutes ago, the Vloggers channel entered the top 100 most positive videos! I can throw them.
He's like, yeah, biker Harry Potter fans exist. And I was like, yeah, but I think there are more nerd Harry Potter fans, so we win.
No. I'm getting
Bazinga.
Oh, so close. And it hurts so much. Excuse me.
They have to be gone. Go on this way.
Like
I was just on the receiving end of some very dirty looks. Like, they thought I was like committing blasphemy because not only did at first they think I was cutting the line to see Shane Dawson, but then when I told them that I was just trying to figure out who was who, as if I didn't know that the wonderful, brilliant, beautifully coiffed Shane Dawson was in the room. It was very funny. Where are you, Shane? We want to find you.
I want to give you a hug.
Do I know that you're my hero? Everything I would like to be. If I could, I don't know how to do it. Can I could fly higher than an eagle. You are the wind beneath my wings.
Okay, our second installment of Random Awesome Notes.
I don't know who CMC is, but I love you.
Mm-hmm, very much. So we're trying, they sent another note. It was like, hello, CMC. So we're sending a note back, hopefully. We think we know which side it got tossed over from, so. Hi, CMC. Thanks for the awesome note. You helped make the world that much cooler. I hope this finds you, DFTBA. And Samantha on the other side. Did I love you? You rock.
Doesn't matter if it's on your head.